It wasn't long before the stones started flying. A barrage of missiles against riot police, stun grenades and tear gas in return.
As you can see, there's quite a lot of fighting now going on between protesters and... We're being forced out of the way because it's really kicking off around that corner. A fire burning in the building.
Then a demonstrator kicked our cameraman to the floor. Camera kicked also. Both survived, a bandage to the knee. The camera rolling as tear gas pushed crowds back and demonstrators sought shelter in neighbouring streets.
The country is about to collapse, you know. And I don't know if they say yes. I promise that all the Greeks will go out on the streets, and I don't know. It will be chaos.
That's an unnecessary use of violence from the police, and that keeps us like a chain here. We won't leave.
On the megaphones, they are asking the police to clear the square so that they have the chance to demonstrate their right to demonstrate these austerity measures debated in the parliament right now.
Traitors, is this democracy? This woman asks, spitting in disgust on behalf of a people who feel their politicians have failed them. Diana Magnay, CNN, Athens.